Dallas police are investigating today after a body was found in Lake Ray Hubbard earlier today. The body was floating in the water. This was right along basically the George Bush Turnpike right near Miller Road. The medical examiner is now working to identify the person and also what may have caused their death.